What's your favorite part of Hamper Drive? What's the best part of Hamper Drive for you guys? What does Hamper Drive mean to you? What's your favorite part of Hamper Drive? What does Hamper Drive mean to you? What's your favorite part of Hamper Drive? What's your favorite part of Hamper Drive? What's your favorite part of Hamper Drive? What does Hamper Drive mean to you?
Free pancake breakfast.
It allows me to give back to the community.
Getting to talk to people who I don't know.
My favorite part of Hamper Drive is definitely driving and delivering the hampers to the families because I get to see exactly who we've made the hamper for and how it impacts them.
It's an opportunity for me to give back to the community through school and just a chance to show my support for the community.
The entire school working collaboratively towards a meaningful goal.
It gives me the opportunity to be a better person.
Personally, I love shopping for the food with our advisors during Hamper Drive.
The fact that it gives me an opportunity to work with my peers to give back.
It would definitely be helping out these families that would have gone the entire Christmas with no food and no presents.
The entire Hamper Drive project is just such a warm sense of community that I think everyone in the school gets excited for. It's never a chore, it's just a fun thing to do.
What's your favorite part of Hamper Drive?
My favorite part of Hamper Drive, I guess being here for the last 20 years, I've had the opportunity to deliver hampers. Just seeing the impact and seeing the families receive these hampers and the appreciation that they've showed has been something that has been quite fulfilling for me. Part of what we do here at St. George's is giving our whole community an opportunity to give back. So just experiencing that firsthand for me has been the number one important thing.
Thank you for your time.